Hey guys, and welcome to today's video. So a few weeks ago, I posted a stationery haul and showed you guys all of the cute stationery that I bought in the last few months. And if you guys haven't seen that video, it will be linked up in the eye. But you guys started requesting a video where I would show you all of the practical school supplies that I bought for the next school year, because obviously washi tapes aren't the only thing that I'm going to need. And you guys know how it works on this channel. You ask for something and I deliver. So here is that video. Today I'll be showing you all the school supplies that I bought for the next school year. And without further ado, let's get started. So the first thing I bought is this binder from Miniso. It has this beautiful lilac color, and then on top it says, "Anyone can be cool, but awesomeness takes practice." So I really love that. So it's a medium-sized binder. It has two rings, and I'm hoping to store all of my loose leaf papers and notes from the school year in this binder. Then I also got some plastic binder dividers from AliExpress to go along with the binder. So I got this colorful pack and also this white to purple gradient pack. There are 6 dividers in each pack. So they are actually super durable and I really like them. They were super cheap for how good quality they were and I love them. They are going to last a lot longer than normal paper dividers. So that's great. The next thing that I got is this weekly organizer notepad set from Miniso. So I saw this and I fell in love with the design. This green blue raindrop design just really got me and I just had to take a look. So once you open it up, you can see all the things that it has inside. It kind of has this magnetic opening situation. So inside they have these little stickers like remember, to do, all these small little things, and then a sticker that says today where you can plan out your day. And most importantly, you have this huge sticker which lets you plan out your whole to-do list for the week. That is so cool. I absolutely love that. It also has this little pocket on the side. I'm not exactly sure what's that for, but it's nice to have that, so I'm not complaining. I also got these Stabilo 0.88 fineliners from Amazon. I've been wanting these for a long time. They come in a pack of 30 beautiful colors, everything from pastel colors to neon colors to just normal bright colors. The tip is 0.4 millimeters, which is exactly what I needed, and I've heard such good things about these, so I'm really excited to use them. The writing experience is extremely smooth, and I just love those. As many of you guys know, I'm going to be taking a design class this year, so I definitely needed a sketchbook. I wanted something that would check all the boxes. It would have good quality paper, it would lay flat, and I would be able to open up those rings and rearrange pages, and most importantly, take off unsuccessful artwork. Also, I wanted it to be a hardcover and with a really nice design on top to inspire me, and this particular sketchbook checked all the boxes for me, so I got it. The next item is this mini portable printer from FOMMO, who are sponsoring today's video, and also a little giveaway for you guys. So this is what the printer looks like. It's super small, it fits right into your hand, it's really portable and light, and it's perfect for students or people who love bullet journaling. So let's take a look at all the features that it has. So you need to operate the printer with an app on your phone. You can copy and paste any text and print it out, or you can really customize the text. So here I decided to make a little label, so I just put in the text for the label and then I decided to resize it because obviously labels need to be a little bigger than regular text, and it was super easy. It took 2 seconds. You can also choose and print out images, so here I chose a math formula sheet. Then I just clicked the print button in the upper right corner, chose the thickness and hit the print button, and there, it just started printing in seconds, which is super duper cool. And then all I had to do was cut the paper and I literally had everything in real life: the text, the label, a little message, and also the math formula sheet. Now the great thing is that this paper is actually sticky, so you can use the label and really organize your stationery or anything you want to organize, or you can stick the math formulas in your binder, which is super cool. It also has a built-in scan feature, so if you want to scan notes or here again, math formulas. Can you see the theme going on here? And as you guys can see, the scan feature works really nicely, and let me tell you, it looks even better in real life when you're just holding the formulas in your hands. It also has some built-in templates. So here I chose a template for to-do lists. I put in all my tasks and I was able to print it out. And as you guys can see, it's super cute. Now let's get into the fun part, which is the giveaway. ThoughtMemo is giving away one printer with the color of your choice and also three paper refills. And all you have to do to enter is click the first link in the description box for all the rules and more information. The next thing that I got is this MyLiner friendly slash orange pack from Amazon. So again, I've wanted this for such a long time. Last year, I got these three packs. And then after that, Zebra came out with two more packs. So I personally really liked this one, but the other one had weird colors, so I didn't get it. So the first four colors in this pack are my absolute favorite. I just love them. They're just better than all the other 16 colors that I have. So I definitely recommend this one. It's just great. I also got a mini stapler from AliExpress, and if you guys don't know, let me tell you that Panda is my absolute favorite thing in the world, literally. And when I saw this, I knew that I had to get it. It was super small and super portable, something that you could just put in your pencil case and just go to school, which is exactly what I needed, and it works really well, so I just really couldn't ask for more. Also, it was super affordable, so it was just amazing, so I got it. Then I also got some Pentel LRN5 refills. So my go-to pen is the Pentel Energel X 0.5mm pen. And instead of buying the pen every single time, I just buy refills for the pen because that is so much cheaper and so much better for the environment. So if you have a go-to pen, make sure to check if it has refills and then just buy the refills and, you know, save some money. If you guys have watched my other stationery haul videos, you guys would know that every single haul has some sticky notes in it. So this one is no exception. So first things first, I got this pack from Dolphin and it just has five neon colors in it. I also wanted a pastel one to match all of my notes. I was able to only find this one and I'm just not really that happy with it. So let's just move on. I also got this rectangular one in case I needed more space on the sticky note. It's this light yellow one. Speaking of yellow, I also got this yellow arrow that says look on it, and I think it would be perfect for drawing some attention onto a certain paragraph or some information in my notes. I also got these plastic, what are these called? Plastic bookmarks. They are great as well. I also got a mini notebook from Miniso. I get these every single year. I take this to school with me every day. And the reason is because I write all of my homework, my assignments, tests, quizzes, anything that the teacher mentions in here. So I don't have to take my planner to school. And that way my backpack ends up being a lot lighter. Before we end today's video, make sure to let me know in the comments down below what grade you guys are going into this year. So I'll be starting 11th grade very, very soon. Also, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe and turn on your notifications because there are a ton of back to school videos coming up. And I will see you guys very soon with another video. Have a great day. Bye.